They close down kitchens and restaurants.
We're the bad guys. Sometimes we're looked at as the bad guys.
But what would shut down yours?
It was so much more than what I expected.
The three biggest causes of contamination that would close down your kitchen.
I'll do okay,
but I wouldn't be surprised if I gave someone E. coli.
And the violation uncovered by our inspector in one of these that will have you running for your cabinets.
Your results are...
Cooking Clean, Tuesday on CBS4 at 10.